Hello, YouTube. Now I am going to do a test. It's one of these cleans more deeper or deep cleans better. My cursor is back again with the back saver because it shows how much I pick up and also Ultraflex is easy to see what I pick up, of course, because it's backless. So what I am going to do, I am going to put down some flour into the carpet and see how well if I can get this off. Yes, this can remove deep down flour. And quick comparison about these Bruce rolls. So there is quite a big difference in these Bruce rolls. This Miele has this small Bruce roll with these very soft bristles, and Kärcher has this much bigger Bruce roll with very stiff bristles. So will it do any good to have better Bruce roll is something what we have to find out. Now let's put the flour there. And work it in into the carpet so it disappears. You can see it, there's this really disappears there, and this is so fine, like flour is. Now as you can see, there's no visible flour almost at all. So let's start with the test, and I try to get the canister to the picture. Bring it a bit closer and let's start with this test.
Okay. So. Ultra Flex did remove quite a lot. It's a bit bad lightning, but I will show you at the end what the results are. Now I take this cursor, and as you can see, this pin is empty. So let's see if it picks up. Of course it picks up something. Always last vacuum picks up something, but now we are talking about how much of something. There is tiny bit, not much, but let's see. First results. And of course, because I went first with the Ultraflex, it picked up more. But because last vacuum always wins, I am going to try this one more time with the Ultraflex. Thank you. Okay. Let's try to. So how much more you pick it up? Okay. Here is the ultra flex file. So, yes, of course it removed something, a tiny bit. But now it's interesting to see, will cursor remove any more anything? And then we compare it to this result. So empty pin. And here we go again. Now it's interesting to see. So last vacuum always wins, but I would say that this is much darker, this what cursor picked up. So it was more deeper, and this part is actually, yes, cursor went last, but it picked same amount than Ultraflex. So yes, it has benefit of that big brush roll, so that's not really a big surprise. Thank you. So last vacuum always wins, but in this case I would say that Kärcher did better job at deep cleaning. And this lightning is a bit bad. But yes. This was this video and I hope you enjoyed this and liked it. Goodbye.